So here we have our Lolo Rosso and our Gem. The Lolo Rosso I think is a little bit too early, maybe another 3 or 4 days on this, but the Gem are perfect to cut. Just take off this netting. I think I'll cut this one. Now this is our Gem. To me that's perfect. All we do is trim a few leaves off, but that is the Gem that you will get. Absolutely beautiful. And if I cut it in half, you'll see a beautiful heart.